The threat of a strike by FedEx pilots isn't over. Today we learned members of the pilots' union rejected the tentative agreement that had been reached with the company. That agreement gave pilots a 30% increase in both salary and pension benefits. The vote was 57% in favor, 43% against. So now it's back to the negotiating table, although it's unclear when that will happen.